between Alexa Grasso and Valentina Shevchenko. Champion here tonight. There is no denying she has every tool and every skill you could want, and she has all the makings of a UFC champion. Let's see if the pressure gets to her here tonight, or if she can put forth a similar performance that, of course, has led to this monumental opportunity here tonight. Defense here tonight. All right, without further delay, let's get you tonight's tale of the tape. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. And now, for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find the venerable Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mosley Alcon. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada! This woman is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan, presenting the challenger, Valentina Bullet Shevchenko. Kickboxer, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Alexa Grasso.
Just want to put damage on their opponent, and they don't want to do it on the mat.
punches with the left punch there. Surprise once again, we find ourselves here in this clinch situation. We'll see who wins. She said in these situations she had to protect her head, and defensively she has done an outstanding job. Leg kick checked by Valentina Shevchenko. Horn sounds for the end of round one. Right, so a lot of strength absorption by her in that previous round. She got stunned on the feet. Survives to see another round. Talk us through the replay, man.
You look at the action here. They're going back and forth, and boom! There goes that big strike that lands that really does hurt her opponent. She could not find the follow-up shot, but eventually she will find that moment.
There's that kick to the leg, and you can be sure she's going to go back to the well with that.
She's beating up that lead leg.
Grasso. And now she's got the top.
Nice kick.
Takedown defense holds up. All right, some really grueling work here in the clinch. Both fighters really struggling to gain a dominant position.
That happens whenever you understand the position. Both know exactly what they need to do. And when both fighters are trying to do the same thing, it's very, very difficult to get them down.
She went to the straight left, unable to connect. Yeah. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in the second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now.
She went right to the finishes that she needed in order to get the fight to the ground. I mean, that was a great display of offensive wrestling.
Well, the celebration is officially on for the UFC Women's Flyweight Champion, getting it done and emphatically tonight by way of submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 39 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out to the arm bar. Valentina!
Oh, there's nothing like it.